Bine, bună seara și bine ați venit! Welcome, welcome! It's ArchArchon and it's time to beat Evo 21 in Battle 50 from the Snack Time event. This fight I wanted to be kinda fair, so that's why it's going to be 1-on-1. I mean, yeah, of course, I will have color advantage, but aside from that, it's going to be 1-on-1. Let's see if the opponent, Evo 21, is as good as she thinks she is, or if I'm just going to blast her away. Now, what can I tell you guys? Basically, since I only have one fighter, the strategy is very simple. Hit my opponent more than she will hit me. And yeah. Now, right now, because we have this pretty interesting PvP season with the ultimate battle where all of the characters are at maximum, I have to admit that it has been a little strange to play once again with only a few star characters. I have gotten so used to the fact that all of my characters are strong, and for this fight, I actually had to be a little serious. But thank god, the green card is very, very good, it provides tons of healing, and yeah, Evo 21 gets quite a lot of green cards. So that's why basically, as long as I'm not hit by Raging Rush, this should be quite doable. Here it is, the time for the first rush. Let's see how much damage I will do. Now my 21 was pretty buff. Okay, 2 bars of life, and now for the final blow. Boom! 6.2 million. Decent, decent. But yeah, I have to point out again the fact that, just look, quite a lot of time accounts passed, one rush down, and I am barely touched. Right now, because of the last combo, I'm near my half of my health, but overall, I'm doing good. And yeah, we have to consider the fact that my 21 is not so strong. For those of you guys which don't have Evo 21, then just use any other boosted characters, go for color advantage, it will be just fine. In the meantime, let me finish this. I only need 2 more Dragon Balls and the match will be done. Scrap that, 1 more Dragon Ball. Getting ready for the kill shot. Getting ready. Ah, green card. I would have wanted to be a blast of strike, but oh well, I just launched it. Ah! It was one of the few times where I wanted my opponent to dodge. Never mind, here it is, going for the kill shot. Last time I did 6 point something million. This time my opponent only has 5 million left. I think it's a win. And moment of truth, that's the way to do it. 1-on-1, Evo 21 versus Evo 21, ArchArchon versus the computer, 1-0. Well guys, thank you for watching. I really hope for the future we will have some better missions, because I missed the 1000 crystal reward. But until then, thank you guys for watching this. See you for the next video. If you want to watch more content from me, you have it on the left side.